Kerja kelawak je. Okay. So comfortable like this. It's recording the queue.
Hi there, Ezzah Mahmud here and welcome to this week's video. Yep, I'm making a comeback and trying to make video every week. Before that, number one, let me introduce to you. This is Teja.
Teja. Teja. Camera. Teja. Teja. This is the queue. Ah. Yeah, I know. So this is the queue. Thank you.
So we adopted them early this year and yep,
they've been living with us ever since.
How are you guys? It has been a while, isn't it? Like, tell me about what has been going on with your life down in the comment section below. I want to know. Since the last video that I've updated and the video that you're watching now, there's a lot of things going on and I feel like, probably I should tell you guys. So I turned 25 a couple weeks ago. Yay, alhamdulillah. 25! Yeah, it's a great reminder of death, obviously. It's a time for you to reflect on what you have done, what you could have done, or what you want to do, as well as the appreciation towards your parents because they bring you here,
obviously.
Ali was so sweet. He organized a surprise party for me, invited my friend, his friend. So yeah, thank you so much, sayang. As you guys know, I am so keen to further my masters. However, I couldn't secure any funding or any scholarship, any grants for my masters. So what I'm planning to do is still further my masters, but next year we'll be going down a different path. We will not gonna apply for scholarship or fund, but we're gonna try to save up money. So I missed this year September intake, so I'm thinking of September intake next year. So we have about a year to save up and we need about a couple tens of thousand ringgit for the fees as well as the flight ticket and all. And if you know anyone who would like to invest in my future to do masters in documentary filmmaking, yeah, we have about a year to save up and all, and I think it'll be enough time for us, inshallah, before us. Some of you guys know that I am practicing karate and I got back to it, yay, because when I was in the UK I did some karate because they have classes there, and after coming back to Malaysia I haven't practiced as much, and now alhamdulillah I discovered like a class near my house, training center, so I thought, hey, might as well. So I start back karate. I've always loved karate in the way that it shaped a lot of my personalities, and you know, it's kind of like a workout thingy. Like some people go to the gym, do different things. I love karate and I'm practicing it now. I've been doing a lot of projects which include some videos, research assisting. So I'm living the freelance life. So if you guys have anything, videos, anything, just, you know, that you need people to work on, especially video, if not, yeah, anything that can help me to save up for my masters. Next, the main reason why I wanted to post this video is because I'm getting back to YouTube. It has been a while and I feel like it's the time to just do it and just edit all the videos. Yeah, I still have a lot of footages that I haven't edited and things that I will start to record. I can assure you it's gonna be an interesting future of videos from me. Yeah, I would like to kindly request for you to stay tuned. Yep, I think that's all. Some update from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it. So I know it's cliche, but yeah, hit the like button, share if you feel like it's beneficial, or just comment. I just like to know what you guys think about it. Stay tuned. I'll see you guys next week, inshallah.